War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
So handsome.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard? Thank you.
Wait, did you get a haircut yesterday?
This new haircut's really working for me.
Such pretty eyes.
Hey, hon.
I'll just be a minute.
Gloves a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive. Good old USA. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Kaiserworth.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
You know, I was nervous at first.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Really good with Sean.
But then I'll get a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
On the island of Mamba Jow, the nights are cold, unseasonably so.
More of the same.
The 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes.
Grognak the Barbarian in the jungle of the Bat Babies.
It's probably
my
that
favorite.
Salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Tyler, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
me.
Sir! Okay.
Not in the vault.
I'm reporting this!
God, we're gonna die!
If you're in the... We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving! On the platform, in the center!
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God.